I'll feel it if I'm a good over. I'll trouble him first at a drive. I'll feel it if I have been touched for the queen. We should know that I'll not be again. I feel as if I've been deserted and fitted before. If you'd like to know the cause, I'll tell you it's no stop and low. I've got the sick hole, it's been down. Have a cure, it's nobody knows. No one knows. I went courting Mary Jane, and we walk home in the rain. Now I see there it goes again. But I bet anybody that's when I got my gold medal from while I was perfect. For I am courting now. I am. I like it. Nice. I'll get a sweetheart soon. I have. Of course, she doesn't know about it yet, though I haven't told her. She's a good one. I'm going to have her for tea. I shall never forget the first day I met her. Never forget long sleeves. I was standing outside a public library. She came along, gave me an awful shock at first. I thought she had three faces. Said that the middle one was a face, the other two were ears. Oh, shocking thing. She doesn't go out in a high wind, you know. It's just you have to tie them down, otherwise they'd slap against the head and back the brains out. Still was a soft spring morning when we met. I remember as plain as if it was tomorrow. I fell in love at first sight. She had a couple of looks at me, fell in the gutter. Then I picked her up and took her for a walk down the country lane. Sat on the star watching the worms play pitch. Of course, I'd never done any courting before, you know. I didn't know anything about the game. I hadn't read any books or seen any pictures, anything. So we sat there for about 3 hours. At last, she said to me, she said, "Have you ever done any courting before?" I said, "No." I said, "Have you ever done any?" She said, "No." So she says, "Well, what are you going to do about it?" I said, "I don't know at all." I said, "There's a couple coming along. Let's follow them and see what they do." So we followed them for about 7 miles. Of course, they tried to dodge us, you know. She said, "Well, you're a nice one to get married. You've got some sort of housekeeping." I said, "Yes." She said, "What have you got?" I said, "Well, I've got the sick cold. It'd be down. How to cure it, nobody knows. No one knows. I went courting Mary Jane, and we walked home in the rain. Now I'm sneezing, there it goes again.